Welcome to Quantum Healers Podcast. Today we have Master Antojai, Master Miracle, and Master Nadine. And we are just going to dive straight into a meditation, which is all about the root chakra. So lately we've been realizing, and I'm just slight interruption, it's 31% on my recorder and it's 11:03 Eastern time right now. So the masters are with us. And we were talking about how our root chakras have been activating these fears lately, maybe irrational and due to some solar weather that's going on. So we decided to just do this root chakra meditation and expand our consciousness. So everyone, set the intention that we're in the same room together. Take a deep breath. Relax. And you're gonna imagine a red circle all around you. This red circle keeps getting brighter and brighter and brighter. Until it's a cosmic red. Cosmic red that seems like it could be hot. And then allow it to turn into fire. Allow the circle to expand infinitely in all directions. Another deep breath. Now feel your root chakra expand. Let it take whatever form it wants to expand. Don't keep it as a circular formation. Just let it take whatever form it wants so it can experience a new reality. Deep breath. And now we're going to turn on Noorah Code 1. Light of existence. If there isn't anyone here who knows that code, just set the intention that you're going to go ahead and allow us, the masters, to bring it into your reality. If you know the code, you can apply it with us. You'll start feeling the Noorah Code expand and then get hot. You want it to get as hot as possible. Always breathing out anything that causes you fear. You're going to allow some of your attention to go to your heart chakra. You're going to allow the heart chakra to start expressing gratitude. Take another deep breath and allow the gratitude that's in your heart chakra to be expressed now through your root chakra. Hold that and breathe out anything that's negative, allowing that to expand. If you deal with fears that come from personal insecurities, we'll find the strength within your weakness, for every weakness can become a strength if you change your perception of observation upon it. If your fear is external, you're going to take a deep breath. And let go of any attachment you have to the external world and its insecurity. Taking a deep breath. And then we're going to allow our root chakra and the Noorah Code to connect to the base first chakra of Mother Earth in Mount Shasta. Take another deep breath. Allow yourself to continue to expand, feeling gratitude. You're going to allow your heart chakra to connect to the heart chakra of Mother Earth. Located in Glastonbury and Shaftesbury. And through the heart chakra of Mother Earth, we're going to express gratitude. And then we're going to bring that gratitude to Mother Earth's root chakra, Mount Shasta. If you feel any restrictions in any of your chakras or anywhere in your body, give into it, work with it, expand it. It's like a muscle. Allow the energy that is now at your root chakra to rise all the way up to your crown chakra. Start expressing gratitude at your crown chakra. Take another deep breath. And we're going to connect our root chakra, heart chakra, and crown chakra to the chakras of the third dimension. Anywhere in the cosmos where they may be. Once you connect, express gratitude in each one of those centers. Take another deep breath. Taking a deep breath. And let go of any fear, heartache, and lack of clarity within yourself and this dimensional reality. Leaving all of the energy that you've created in place, bring yourself back, just your consciousness. Be present of this moment, leaving your energy exactly where it is. And set the intention that you're going to continue to purge these areas of existence with the Noorah Code. Of light of existence. How's everyone feeling?
Oh, I got here just in time. Thank you.
Yeah. This is Quantum Healers Podcast on Antojai Quantum Healing. Press subscribe and share it with your friends. We'll see you in the next episode.